OG still stepping, yeah. Put that shit on, yeah. Make your baby mama say. OG still out you, yeah. I keep it on me, yeah. Tell a cockroach I say. OG get that bag, yeah. You still hit that bag. Tell a jockey, bitch, I say. OG got that gold, yeah. Bust out with them diamonds, yeah. BBS is make them say. David Moon walking on these niggas, sound like he. 18 karat gold, teeth is 6. She say she hate you, boy. She wanna fuck with OG. Take your time in that dope.
With another episode, Kings in the Hood podcast, King Day Lifestyle, Gold Kilo Bricks. We here, man. This one here, I just was coming in and chime in on one thing. Shout out to Gold Kilo's second location, man. Auburn, Alabama, man. We going in. Auburn, Tuskegee, Opelika, Montgomery, surrounding areas. We got a second location close to you. Pull up right there at the laboratory, 123 Commerce Drive, Auburn, Alabama. You can get right through right there. Shout out to that. But another thing it had me reflecting on was how when a motherfucker doing something good, positive, productive, anything in that direction, it seemed like they go unnoticed, you feel me? And I say that to say this, soon as you do some bullshit, some you fall, or something negative happen, then everybody wants to talk about it. You know what I'm saying? That's really something that stuck on my mind. I can count on the hand how many people told me congratulations for expansion and growth and prosperity and forward motion. Then on the flip side, how many people would tell me when something they don't like something, they want to post some bad reviews on your page, and they want to post and tell everybody how late they order was, you know, but they don't never tell you when it's good, you know. So I'm gonna say that to the business owners and anybody that's kind of doing anything that's, you know, dealing with the public eye and public opinion and shit like that, just know that that's just the typical mind frame of the small people. You know, they gonna glorify, they gonna amplify everything you do wrong, everything when you fail, all that. They gonna blow that out of proportion. Mess, drama, they gonna add your ass out on the book. Oh, I'm finna go lie about this motherfucker. Rat motherfucker, now I'm finna go lie, tell everybody. That's the same thing you should do when your brother open up a business. Go live about it. Go live about it and spread the word. You dig what I'm saying? But that sounds too much like it makes sense. So just to say all of it, sum it all up in, you know, into one thing, fuck y'all. You understand what I'm saying? Fuck all y'all. You dig what I'm saying? If you ain't with this shit, fuck you. You dig what I'm saying? If it were you had a bad experience with this shit, it's for you, nigga. You don't supposed to get that over here, nigga. God don't bless you. You ain't large style. Just take it like that. Don't, you not finna put it on me. I'm not finna let it fall on me because your experience go wrong. Because everybody's experience ain't going wrong over here. I got a lot of satisfied customers. Shout out to everybody who fucking with me on point, everything on point. Way more than the amount of people that we might have a small discrepancy, or we might have a some kind of situation where we might have to do something extra for your ass. Not for everybody, for you. So, to them people, fuck y'all. You did what I'm saying. The good outweigh the bad. You just a small fry to it. Ain't get what? You the reminder that ain't nothing perfect. You understand? That's the reminder that shit ain't perfect. Feel me? No perfection. Just the best. King Day, Gold Kilo, Lord Style, Kings in the Hood. We the best. Period. We got the best. I got the best. I'm at my best. You dig what I'm saying? If it ain't good enough for you, if it ain't working for you, it ain't working for you. You're not finna make that my problem, is what I'm saying. That's just a message. You know, I think a lot of people might can relate to that, you know, when you out here doing some shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit, nigga. And it's from King Day, Kings in the Hood, Lord Style, Gold Kilo, man. Second location, Auburn, Alabama. First location, Birmingham, Alabama. You dig what I'm saying? We coming to Mobile. We coming to Huntsville. We coming to everywhere. We coming to a town near you. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you. To you roaches. I hear slanging rocks on our streaming platform right now, man. You dig what I'm saying? But I just had to chime in on that, man. Like, it just hit my head, you know what I'm saying? I'm excited. I had a big weekend and shit, you know what I'm saying? But I had to think about that for a second. Like, hold up. They want to go lie about that? You want to go lie about some bullshit? You want to go lie about some negativity? I know. But that what you roaches like. Y'all roaches anyway. That what you roaches like. You feel me? I get it, but I just wanted to shed light on it for somebody who might have been in that situation or something similar, and you was trying to process the idea of how the fuck could it be like that. Keep going, do your thing, Fib. Do your thing. Keep going. That's just a reminder that shit ain't perfect. But don't focus on it like they do. They focus on it. Don't focus on it. Focus on the motherfucker who come back and say, man, shout out to King Day. He did my shit. Shit fire, y'all go fuck with him. Shout out to King Day. Give him a tip. Cause I just respect the fact that brother trying to do something like them people. Focus on them people. That's what you do. Kings in the Hood podcast, man. King Day. Another episode, y'all lock in. Special guest, y'all lock in. Email on the motherfucking page. You dig what I'm saying? Contact me on social media, man. Instagram, King David for real. Twitter, King Dave for real. _ Facebook, King Dave. Gold Kilos on Facebook. Lord Style Media Suite on Facebook. Tables Moving on the way. Yeah, we got.